PSA, y'all boys. So I'm a little late to the party with this subject. I get online the other week and I see T.I., aka Tip, aka Clifford Harris, having his interview. And basically, he ever said if he ever caught his girl cheating, he ain't gonna step to the other nigga about it. He gonna step straight to the horse. And the whole time I'm thinking, I'm like, duh, nigga. But everybody don't think like that. Fellas, I understand. If you catch your girl cheating, she is never gonna tell you the full story. Never. And we know this shit. Tell you exactly 25.6% of the story. So naturally, I'm gonna wanna call the other nigga to see exactly what the fuck is going on. But me? I'm just telling y'all right now, I'm way too prideful to call another nigga phone talking about,
hey, what's up, bro? This is Jared. But you probably already know that because we fucking the same girl.
I will never acknowledge another nigga for fucking my girl. Fuck, I look like giving you props. But I also can't get mad at niggas for doing simply what niggas do. If anything, I'ma just go home and choke this shit out my girl, cause if she never gives this nigga play in the first place, this whole situation never happens. Was it my fault she fucked another nigga? Maybe. Congratulations, nigga. I hope you enjoyed the pussy.